Channel Partner Program is really a broad program for all of our partners. So we have a wide spectrum of partners that we actually work with, from resellers, service providers, ISVs, SIs, consulting partners, and really we try and make it an inclusive opportunity for partners to come in and not only kind of build services and drive revenue together, but also provide great incentives from a go-to-market and also a great margin incentive for a lot of our partners. So we're seeing a lot of shift in the market when it comes to the partner and the partner ecosystem. And as a modern technology provider, we really need a modern partner ecosystem. And we're seeing the shift actually happen between traditional resellers who are looking to move away from selling legacy perpetual software to more services-based software that they can then build a repeatable and kind of reoccurring model from. And we're also seeing our SI partners doing the same. So we're seeing a lot of convergence of all of those turning into more managed services and service providers. And we're seeing the increase in that as well as on our customer base. So on a daily, weekly basis, I get requests and asks from various different customers around, hey, we love Sumo, but can we have a provider who can actually add extra services to us? So it's a big shift that we see more towards traditional SaaS cloud-based licensing as well as more managed services and a broader set of services around services like Sumo. We're seeing significant growth in the program, and most of that actually growth is being fueled internationally. So in most markets, as you look go beyond the Americas, is really more of a partner-led approach and partner model there. And so our channel's really grown significantly across Japan, where we've actually opened up most recently in Hong Kong and Singapore. We have a really strong partner business in Australia and New Zealand, as well as across EMEA. So we've put additional resources to bear across the UK, Germany, and the Nordics, and are continuing to expand. So we see a lot of significant growth for us, and actually we've actually even just recently gone into LATAM as well. So really the international piece is actually driving a lot of that, and really a lot of the partner adoption is coming there, where it's really more of a partner first mentality and leveraging Sumo as our customers are adopting, you know, cloud and multi-cloud across the world.